Gudas on the advance. Dowd chasing after it. This will bounce away from Varlama. Dowd looks to wrap. Cut off there by Cizikas. Gudas, long wrister. That took a bite out of Matt Martin. Rough and tumble winger for the Isles. Capitals still in business here. Ponick unloads. That also blocked down at the top. Martin continues to hobble. He's taken two blasts during this shift. Can barely get to the Islander bench.
Yeah, good shift once again by the Caps. The reason it was a good shift, the Capitals were activating their defense. Real good pinch on the far wall to keep it alive by Brendan Dillon.
Brock Nelson two on two. Great move around Carlson, who gets a little help there at the right moment from Kuznetsov. Brendan Dillon back through center to scale in.
He needed that help because he had a little bit of separation from Carlson going around him.
This will bounce off of Tom Wilson and out of play. Wilson playing in his home city. Matt Martin continues to sting at the Islander bench.
Well, both coaches crave and want block shots. There's one off his left foot, the inside part of the skate boots. Here's a blast again off the left skate boot for Martin. He can hardly get up. He lost his stick during that fracas in front of the net, Joe, and all of a sudden now he's on the bench. The thing about getting hit with the skate, you're not going to take it off. It's going to sting a little bit. I think he's going to be fine.
That's a microcosm of the Stanley Cup playoffs right there, right? What these guys are willing to do to sacrifice each and every shift.